Life in a world that keeps changing. Think that it's progress you make.
Can you see it? There it is. Can I get a little 3D picture? Will I for you? Yeah, here we are. Yeah, and then just and then you press this. Now I want a surface.
Yeah.
And then you have to have a big pool of fluid in front of the green box. And then maybe it looks a bit like you.
Yeah.
I want you to move the light around a bit.
Loads of this.
And you can moving if you want it. Let's see. If you wanted to get more of the side profile of the face, then you try and get the coronal view of the face, you know? Kind of more side on.
See, just here and I'll just show you.
You see it here?
Yes. Yeah.
Isn't that lovely? And you can see the project go down now with your left. Again, it's very dependent on the position. Nice, you know, rather than just the axial views, you know. And then here's the single, single little thing. Views, you know, some people are very adept at the sectional planes. Here's the eyes, the little nose. Little mouth, you see the little, see the nostrils? See the nostrils?
Mm-hmm.
See the palate there, it's nice. So, see why we're getting such nice views here now? It's because, so then if you get more of the coronal view, those people coming out the door there. Kind of comes in the way of looking at the face, you know? It's a lovely face, isn't it? See the lovely hand. And then, it's just kind of generous, the food. It's not overly generous. Fried yam, and it's like a nice potato, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
You pound it or fry it or what?
Pound it.
Oh, I love a bit of white bread.
I have shot for a German proper nice. Bread.
Oh,
but I eat a lot of bread.
Now, it's like, fruit is generous there. It's sometimes lovely. Yeah. there's the femur, the thigh bone there. That's the leg bone there now. Oh, we did that.
I did.
It's not that big, you see, really.
Yeah.
Just try and get, always like to get a head. See the way that you see when you get the face pictures, you'll often get the heart coming in. There's the left outflow there.
Because you just can't see it as well earlier?
It's just not there earlier, usually.
Yeah.
Well, unless you're the
one.
Don't
know why. So I think the problem with the duplex is that when they move, then you have to reposition it. To get a better quality trace than keeping the picture alive. And then ideally you want to measure a good few waveforms rather than...